Sandeep Kadia has worked in the private sector organization for the last 20 years. He has worked in various management positions over the years. He is a student of human psychology. Furthermore, he has been researching and analyzing and trying to understand the actual causes behind the behaviors. And he shares the knowledge gained over the years through his writings. He is passionate about parenting and wants to make some changes in lives of parents, especially about the way children behave. Do you wanna listen what he says about his book?
Do you often wonder why your child is behaving in a certain manner? Do you really know your child, or do you think you know your child? Is the entire process of parenting too overwhelming for you? If the answer to any of the above questions is yes, then this book is for you. The book explores the whole concept of parenting from all angles. Have you ever thought that both child and parent want the same thing, which is the progressive overall growth of the child, and yet we come across so many strained relationships? Many of us will have n number of reasons for that. We need to remember that excuses, explanations, blaming circumstances, others do not help in the resolving the problem. The bottom line is that you are not doing justice to your role as a parent. You have a choice: either you accept your shortcomings now, or you can keep postponing it. This book asks some tough questions and forces you to think about parenting holistically. The book also dwells on the choices parents can make to enhance their overall parenting experience. By the end of the book, you will have a lot more clarity. The only requirement from you is that you keep your mind open to accept the new way of looking at things and work on it before you decide to reject it.